The history of St. Maurice Church in Annecy, France, dates back several centuries, making it a significant religious and architectural landmark in the region. The church, dedicated to St. Maurice, a Christian martyr from the 3rd century, has witnessed numerous historical events and architectural transformations throughout its existence. The origins of St. Maurice Church can be traced back to the 12th century when it was first established as a Romanesque-style church. It served as a place of worship and spiritual guidance for the growing population of Annecy. Over time, as the city prospered and the community expanded, the need for a larger and grander place of worship arose. In the 15th century, the church underwent extensive renovations and was rebuilt in the Gothic architectural style that prevailed during that period. This transformation gave St. Maurice Church its distinctive pointed arches, ribbed vaults, and soaring spires, characteristic of Gothic design. The church's interior was adorned with beautiful stained glass windows, intricate stone carvings, and ornate altars, showcasing the artistic achievements of the time. During the turbulent years of the French Revolution in the late 18th century, St. Maurice Church, like many other religious institutions, suffered from desecration and neglect. The revolutionaries aimed to diminish the influence of the Catholic Church and repurpose its properties for secular purposes. The church was confiscated, its religious artifacts were confiscated or destroyed, and the building was repurposed for non-religious uses. However, in the early 19th century, following the revolution, there was a resurgence of interest in religious practices, and St. Maurice Church was returned to the Catholic community. Extensive restoration work was undertaken to bring the church back to its former glory. Throughout the 19th and 20th centuries, St. Maurice Church continued to serve as a central place of worship for the people of Annecy. Various modifications and additions were made to the church to meet the evolving needs of the community. In recent times, St. Maurice Church has become not only a place of religious significance but also a prominent tourist attraction. Its architectural beauty, historical importance, and serene ambience draw visitors from around the world. The church stands as a testament to the rich cultural heritage and the enduring presence of faith in the region. Today, St. Maurice Church remains an active place of worship, hosting religious ceremonies, weddings, and cultural events. Its historical and architectural significance continues to be appreciated by locals and visitors alike, making it an integral part of the cultural fabric of Annecy, France. Situated on a gentle hill overlooking the charming town of Annecy, St. Maurice Church casts a majestic silhouette against the picturesque backdrop of the French Alps. As you approach the church, the stone facade, weathered by time, tells stories of centuries past. Step through the massive wooden doors, and you'll find yourself immersed in a world where history and faith intertwine. The grandeur of the Gothic architecture surrounds you, as sunlight filters through the stained glass windows, casting a kaleidoscope of colors upon the worn stone floor. One cannot help but be captivated by the intricate details adorning the church's interior. Marvel at the delicate tracery of the ribbed vaults above, as if reaching toward the heavens. Gaze upon the meticulously carved stone statues that line the nave, each one telling a tale of devotion and spirituality. As you wander deeper into the church, your eyes are drawn to the resplendent altarpiece, a masterpiece of Baroque craftsmanship. The golden hues and intricate reliefs seem to come alive, transporting you to a bygone era of religious fervor and artistic splendor. While the architectural beauty of St. Maurice Church is undoubtedly captivating, its history is equally fascinating. During the tumultuous years of the French Revolution, the church stood witness to a dark chapter in its story. The echoes of the revolutionaries' footsteps can still be felt as you tread upon the stones that once bore witness to their actions. Yet, like a phoenix rising from the ashes, St. Maurice Church emerged from the shadows of desecration and neglect. The faithful rallied together, restoring the church to its former glory. The scars of the revolution serve as a reminder of the resilience and enduring spirit of the community. Over the years, The church has become a sanctuary not only for spiritual solace but also for cultural enrichment. Its hallowed halls have echoed with the sounds of choral performances, organ recitals, and artistic exhibitions. Each event breathes new life into the ancient stones, bridging the gap between past and present. Beyond its religious and cultural significance, St. Maurice Church holds a special place in the hearts of the local community. Weddings have taken place within its sacred walls, uniting couples in a bond sanctified by centuries of tradition. Generations have come together here, their lives intertwined with the fabric of the church's story. As you leave St. Maurice Church, a sense of awe and tranquility follows you. The history and spirituality that permeate its every nook and cranny linger in your thoughts. You carry with you a piece of Annecy's past, a connection to the countless souls who have sought solace and inspiration within these hallowed walls. St. Maurice Church stands not only as a testament to architectural mastery, but also as a living testament to the enduring power of faith, history, and community. It is a place where the past converges with the present, inviting all who enter to partake in its timeless journey.